वंदे गुजरात।
Hello everyone, how are you all? Fine. Do you remember last time you studied different WH question? There was an advertisement of painting competition with the title Magic of Hands. You studied different WH questions. There were questions like, when is the South Zone competition? What is the theme of the competition? Etc. Barabar yaad aavyu? તો આજે આપણે એવા જ કેટલાક બીજા પ્રશ્નો શીખીશું. વાય એન્ડ વાય ડિડન્ટ, શા માટે અથવા શા માટે નહીં, એન્ડ ધેર આન્સર્સ વિથ બીકોઝ, કારણ કે. વાયથી પ્રશ્ન પૂછી બીકોઝથી એના આન્સર્સ આપતા આપણે શીખીશું. તેના માટે ખૂબ સરસ રાઇમ છે, તો આપણે રાઇમ શીખીએ પહેલા પ્રાથમિક કન્યા શાળા ધર્મજની વિદ્યાર્થિનીઓએ ખૂબ સરસ એની પર અભિનય કર્યો છે, તો પહેલા એમનો વિડીયો જોઈ લઈએ અને પછી સમજીએ.
Mr. Donkey, why didn't you come?
Mrs. M, cause sick was my mom.
Miss Sheep, why didn't you come?
Mrs. F, cause your messenger was dumb.
Miss Goat, why didn't you come?
Mrs. N, cause river I couldn't jump.
You watch the video? Hope you have understood most of it. Mrs. Ann invited different animals for a reception, or we may say get together. Goat, sheep and donkey didn't come. So she is asking and they are all showing their excuses, bahanu, or maybe the reason why they didn't come. Mrs. Ann asked, why didn't you come? So donkey said his mom was sick. Sheep said the messenger was dumb. And finally the goat said she couldn't come because river she couldn't jump. So now let's understand the rhyme by reading it. Please open your textbook, page number 58, Unit 5, Activity 3A. Please look in your textbooks. Let's read the instruction. Activity 3A. There was a reception of Mrs. Ant. Some of the guests didn't come for the ceremony. Listen to the excuses of the absent guests. Mr. Donkey, why didn't you come? Mrs. Ant, cause sick was my mom. Miss Sheep, why didn't you come? Mrs. Ant, cause your messenger was dumb. Miss Goat, why didn't you come? Mrs. Ant, cause river I couldn't jump. Why didn't you come? Mrs. Ant is asking, why didn't you come? Tame kem na avya? So first, she is asking to Mr. Donkey. And Mr. Donkey says, Mrs. Ant, cause sick was my mom. Then Mrs. Ant is asking to Sheep. Miss Sheep, why didn't you come? Mrs. Ant, now Sheep is replying that Mrs. Ant, I didn't come because your messenger was dumb. What do you understand by dumb? Dumb means one who cannot speak. Look at the picture on screen. Dumb means one who cannot speak. Sheep didn't come because your messenger was dumb. Here your means of Mrs. Ant. The messenger that was sent by Mrs. Ant, he or she was dumb. He could not speak only. So how will the sheep get idea that there was a reception? That's why that sheep didn't come. Miss Goat, why didn't you come? Now the ant is asking to Miss Goat that why didn't you come? And the goat is answering, Mrs. Ant, cause means I could not come because here cause is the short form of because. River I couldn't jump. There was a river in between. Now look at the screen. On the screen, here is a picture of one large river and the person is trying to cross it. He is jumping. So, Miss Goat is telling, river I couldn't jump. Nadi marathi kudine olangai nahi. There might have been a river in between. Rastama koi nadi hashe je Miss Goat thi olangi shakai nahi. And that's why she didn't come for the reception. Students, hope you have understood. Here, there is a question asked by Mrs. Ant. See, in one corner, there is a picture of ant. And the question is, why didn't you come? And Mr. Donkey is answering. Find out, what is the answer of Mr. Donkey? See, the answer is, in the fourth line, cause sick was my mom. Sick was my mom. Mari mummy bimarati. But the first word is cause. This cause is short form of because. B-E-C-A-U-S-E. Because. Karan ke. Because is used to give the reason. Question is asked by using why. Why didn't you come? And the answer is because sick was my mom. It can be answered like this. Because my mom was sick. The same way, different questions are still there. Will you find out? Bija prashna shodhi kado to. Rhyme ma japela che prashno. Shodhi kado. Good. Here they are. In the second para, why didn't you come? You may underline. The question is asked by Mrs. Ant. Why didn't you come? And what is the answer? Fourth line. Cause Your messenger was dumb. Again, I am repeating, cause means because. Your messenger was dumb. Sheep didn't come because the messenger of Mrs. Ant was dumb. Students, hope you have understood that we can ask the questions using why and the answers can be given by using because. Why thi prashna puchhi? Because thi answer apta apne shikhya. Now we'll make more questions and the answers by using because. Here we have the same activity, activity 3B. Look in your textbooks. Activity 3B, play in pairs. You have to work in pair. Ask a question and your partner will answer it. Add the missing words. Students, you have to work in pair. One will ask question using why didn't and the other will answer using because, but in between you have to add missing words. Students, now let us read all the questions and the answers. Then we'll try to match. Why didn't Arif play football yesterday? Why didn't Rani sing in competition? Why didn't you play chess? Why didn't you buy a bicycle? Why didn't the workers go to the factory? Why didn't your friend go to the cinema? Why didn't Neha buy the Arabian Nights? And the answers, because sore throat. What is sore throat? Trouble in throat. We'll explain later. Because not get tickets. Because no money. Because on strike, hartal par. Because not know how to play, ramta natu avartu. Because already read the book. Because pain in ankle, guti ma pain atu. Students, now we will prepare questions and we'll find out the befitting answers. Tyar baad dialogue form ma lakhishu. This is a pair work activity. See, one example is also given. Write the questions and answers in the given space. You. The question is, why didn't Arif play football yesterday? Why didn't Arif play football yesterday? See the very first question. It is given in example. Why didn't Arif play football yesterday? And the answer, your partner is answering, because he had pain in ankle. Arif did not play because he had pain in ankle. Students, now let us make questions one by one. You all will have to work in pair. We'll make question and we'll have to write the answer. Tamare sathe sathe lakhvanu pan che. पेर में एक जन प्रश्न बनावशे अने बीजाए एनो आंसर शोधीने लखवानो छे. स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स बिगिन. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाई डिडंट आरिफ प्ले फुटबॉल यस्टरडे? एंड द आंसर वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन, बिकॉज ही हैड पेन इन एंकल. व्हाट इज एंकल? It is the portion, it's the part where foot and leg meet. See, it is shown in the picture. We have here added he and had. We had to add missing words, so we have added he had. Arif is a boy, so we use he. Now, try to make the next question. Why didn't Rani sing in competition? Guess the answer. Look at the picture. What is this? There is some trouble in throat. That is called sore throat. Why didn't Rani sing in competition? Because she had sore throat. You know, galama kakda phulva. That pains in our throat. Here we have added she had. These are the missing words we added. Rani is a girl, so we use she. And didn't, past tense. That's why we use had. Rani did not sing in competition because she had sore throat. Please write down in your textbook. Why didn't Rani sing in competition? Why didn't Rani sing in competition? And please write down the answer. Because she had sore throat. અહીંયા શીની આગળ બીકોઝ લખી શકાય બીકોઝ શી હેડ સોર થ્રોટ જસ્ટ લાઈક ફર્સ્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન માં જેવું બતાવ્યું છે બીકોઝ હી હેડ પેન ઇન એન્કલ હિયર ઓલ્સો ઇટ કેન બી રિટન બીકોઝ શી હેડ સોર થ્રોટ નાવ લેટ અસ ટ્રાય ટુ મેક નેક્સ્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન વાય ડીડન્ટ યુ પ્લે ચેસ Please write the question. Why didn't students look at the next question? Why didn't you play chess? What is chess? Hope you know. It's a very good game. So, what should be the answer? Guess. Read all the options. Yes. Did not know how to play. I told you. It's very good but somewhat tough. So, answer is C. In question, why didn't you? Question is asked to you. So, answer should be I, because I did not know how to play. Ramta avadtu natu. That's why I didn't play. Here, I and did we have added. Because the question was asked to you, the answer should be with I. I did not know how to play. Mane ramta avadtu natu. Understood? Please write down in your textbook, why didn't you play chess? Because I did not know how to play. Please write down. Written? Very good. Let's try to frame the next question. Why didn't you buy a bicycle? Guess the answer. Amathi apne sore throat, Not know how to play? Pain in ankle? आ तो आपने यूज करी लीधा छे. What will be the correct answer? Guess. Why didn't you buy a bicycle? Because no money. Not get tickets. Bicycle and tickets, does it match? No money, maybe. On strike? No, no. Already read? No. So what will be the correct answer? Yes, no money. Let us write down the question and the answer. Please write in your textbook. Why? Didn't you buy a bicycle? Question mark. Okay. Now write down the answer, please. Because he had no money. Here, he and had, we have added. These were the missing words. What was the question? Why didn't your friend buy a bicycle? Friend can be he or she. So you may write she had or he had, any. Because he had no money. Students, now let us prepare the next question. Why didn't the workers go to the factory? Why didn't the workers go to the factory? Students, now see the options. Sore throat, we have used. Not get tickets, no. No money, we have already used. On strike, hartal par, maybe. Not know how to play, we have used. Already read the book, no. Pain in ankle, we have used. So what will be the answer? Can you guess? Look at the picture. Yes, they are on strike. Why didn't the workers go to the factory? Because they were on strike. Workers more than one, so we use they. They were, we have added. They were on strike. Hartal par hata. Understood? Please write down in your textbook. Students, now only two questions are left. ફક્ત બે જ પ્રશ્નો બનાવવાના બાકી છે અને સામે ઓપ્શન્સ જુઓ. ઓન સ્ટ્રાઇક બટ ઓલ્સો વી હેવ યુઝડ, ઓન સ્ટ્રાઇક ઓલ્સો વી હેવ યુઝડ. સો ઓનલી નાવ ટુ ઓપ્શન્સ આર ધેર, વન સાઇડ ટુ ક્વેશ્ચન્સ એન્ડ વન સાઇડ ટુ આન્સર્સ. નોટ ગેટ ટિકિટ્સ એન્ડ ઓલરેડી રીડ ધ બુક. તો હવે તમે જાતે બનાવો, બહુ સહેલું છે. યુ વિલ વર્ક ઇન પેર. એક જણ પ્રશ્ન બનાવશે અને એક જણ જવાબ બોલશે. આઈ વિલ ગીવ યુ સમ ટાઈમ.
Thank you.
સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ ક્વેશ્ચન્સ અને આન્સર બનાવી દીધા? વેરી ગુડ. તમારી જેમ જ આણંદ જિલ્લાની મોગર કન્યા શાળાની વિદ્યાર્થિનીઓએ પણ પ્રશ્નોના જવાબ બનાવી દીધા છે. ખૂબ સરસ કામ કર્યું છે. તો ચાલો એમનું પેરવર્ક આપણે વિડીયોમાં જોઈએ.
Why didn't your friend go to the cinema? Because she didn't get tickets.
વિડીયો જોયો ને, કેટલું સરસ કામ કર્યું છે. તો ચાલો હવે આપણે ફરીથી ક્વેશ્ચન આન્સર્સ ચેક કરી લઈએ. તમે તમારા ક્વેશ્ચન આન્સર્સ હું વાંચું એ પ્રમાણે ચેક પણ કરી લો અને ક્યાંક મિસ્ટેક હોય તો સુધારી લો. બરાબર, ચાલો જોઈએ. ધ ક્વેશ્ચન ઇઝ, વાય ડિડન્ટ યોર ફ્રેન્ડ ગો ટુ ધ સિનેમા? એન્ડ ધ આન્સર, બીકોઝ હી ઓર શી ડીડ નોટ ગેટ ટિકિટ્સ. વી હેવ એડેડ હી ઓર શી, વોટ એવર ઇઝ યોર ચોઇસ. ફ્રેન્ડ કેન બી હી ઓર શી, બોય ઓર ગર્લ. ડીડ નોટ ગેટ ટિકિટ્સ, દીઝ આર ધ એક્સ્ટ્રા વર્ડ્સ વી હેવ એડેડ. ડીડ નોટ ગેટ ટિકિટ્સ, ડીડ નોટ. ઓકે, ધ નેક્સ્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન ઇઝ, વાય ડીડન્ટ નેહા બાય ધ અરેબિયન નાઇટ્સ? ડુ નો અબાઉટ અરેબિયન નાઇટ્સ? ઇટ્સ અ વેરી ફેમસ બુક. ઇટ્સ અ કલેક્શન ઓફ સ્ટોરીઝ. વાય ડીડન્ટ નેહા બાય ધ અરેબિયન નાઇટ્સ? એન્ડ ધ આન્સર ઇઝ, યા ધ લાસ્ટ ઓપ્શન, બીકોઝ શી હેડ ઓલરેડી રીડ ધ બુક. એણે વાંચેલી જ હતી. શી હેડ ઓલરેડી રીડ ધ બુક, એણે પહેલા જ વાંચી લીધી હતી. દેટ્સ વાય શી ડીડ નોટ બાય. સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ, આઈ હોપ ટુડે યુ હેવ લર્ન ધ યુઝ ઓફ બીકોઝ એન્ડ ઓલ્સો હાઉ ટુ આસ્ક ક્વેશ્ચન્સ યુઝિંગ વાય. વેન વી વોન્ટ ટુ નો સમ રીઝન, વી આર યુઝિંગ ધ ક્વેશ્ચન્સ વિથ વાય. ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ, ડુ યુ ઈટ ચોકલેટ્સ? નો. ધેન આઈ મે આસ્ક, વાય ડોન્ટ યુ ઈટ ચોકલેટ્સ? એન્ડ યુ મે સે, બીકોઝ દેર ઇઝ પેન ઇન માય ટીથ. ઓકે, વાય ડોન્ટ યુ ગો ટુ સ્કૂલ ઓન સન્ડે? બીકોઝ દેર ઇઝ હોલીડે ઓન સન્ડે. હોપ યુ હેવ અન્ડરસ્ટુડ ઇટ. કીપ પ્રેક્ટિસિંગ ઇંગ્લિશ. ટુડે વી લર્ન ધ યુઝ ઓફ વાય એન્ડ બીકોઝ. ટુડે યુ વર્ક ઇન પેર. નેક્સ્ટ ટાઈમ યોર પાર્ટનર વિલ આસ્ક ક્વેશ્ચન્સ એન્ડ યુ વિલ હેવ ટુ આન્સર. લાઈક ધીસ યુ કીપ પ્રેક્ટિસિંગ, કીપ લર્નિંગ ઇંગ્લિશ, બી હેપી, ઓલવેઝ રિમેન હેપી. થેન્ક યુ, હેવ અ નાઇસ ડે.